Three children have been taken into custody after a crash that sparked chaos on Melbourne's Bayside. A stolen Audi hit a fire hydrant, sending a jet of water into the air and nearby businesses.
A fountain of water towering over the Sandy Hotel, cascading onto the roof and filling the underground car park. The cause, a fire hydrant, destroyed when a stolen Audi mounted the curb on Beach Road just before 8 this morning.
Just the skidding and watching a car kind of spin out of control.
SES volunteers pumping out water downstairs while mopping up began upstairs. A large section of the dining room now unusable, with the roof waterlogged.
It was like there was a thunderstorm happening in Sandringham alone, and my students were rocking up, seeing me on the phone with the fire hydrant exploding.
The Audi was dumped nearby on Campbell Street. The three alleged offenders were unable to outrun police, arrested hiding in a driveway.
A 14-year-old Hampton girl, a 15-year-old Dandenong girl and a 16-year-old girl from Black Rock have all been charged with theft of a motor vehicle, among other offences. All three have been bailed. Geordie Wright, 7 News.